Hello guys, so welcome to KO Tutorials. So let's continue with the last part of this tutorial. So let's get started. So as you can see over here, we have almost done with the modeling of this particular highway over here. So I'll just convert this to editable poly over here. And now what I'll do over here is like, I just want to shuffle this more over here. So I'll just press shift and drag it. It definitely will give this shift and drag this. So once you're done, now I'll just go over here and I'll select this object, I'll select this polygons over here. So what I can do over here for now is like, I'll just create, I can extrude this, I'll slightly extrude this over here, I'll go into the polygons, select this all polygons over here, slightly extrude this down over here, and let's go into the vertices and slightly will make a slope over here. So definitely you need to make a slope or whatever you are creating over here, that needs to be created over here. So let's select this edges again on the other side, double click, shift and just duplicate that. Alright, so once you're done, again select this object over here. I'll go over here and again I will give a UVW map, not a problem, that can be adjusted whenever it is required. So I'll again select this and I'll extrude it a bit further over here. So select this polygons and let's extrude this a bit down, go into the vertices and slightly let's give a slope to it in this way. So once you're done over here, I can also make a copy with this. I can take this and I can make a copy of it. So let's just drag over here. So don't need to rotate it, you can keep it straight over here. And if you want, you can make it to local, or we'll just keep it as view over here, and you can make this duplicates in this way. So slightly you can, or else we are not going to make this, we will just make a kind of a railing also, that can also do over here. So I'll go into this AC extended and I'll just take a railing over here. So let's just take a railing over here and let's slightly rotate this over here, push it up. So in whatever ways you want to make this railing, that can be done. So slightly I'll rotate it up. So go over here. Height, width, whatever you want, you can increase that. That can be increased over here in this way. So it's all your call in whatever the best way you want to place this railing. You can place this railing over here. You can create this multiple post over here. Slightly shuffle this up in this way. So I'll just duplicate this railing on the other side over here. So select this and let's give a mirror over here. So before we do mirror, I'll just make it mirror, copy x-axis, say okay, and let's just shuffle this till here. So as you can see over here, we have generated this duplicate of this particular stuff over here. Let's give again a UVW map, set it as a box over here. So if you have any vehicles model, you can put those vehicles over here. That can be done over here. So as you can see over here, whatever details we required, we have generated it. If you want to create some small foliages, that can also be created, some grass and all this stuff. So that can we can create that also. So let's take a circle over here. So let's just scale the circle, convert to editable spline, select this and right click and make it as a corner over here. After that, let's go into this modifier, give a extrude modifier over here. So I can convert to poly, and if I want, I can give a bend modifier over here. So I'm not able to bend because of the segments over here. So first I'll save this file over here. I'll just delete this. I'll go into this and I already have a refine. So just select this and just slightly tilt that. So once you tilt that, you slightly push this behind. So let's give a extrude modifier over here. So I can go to the top view, or I can slightly rotate it. Hierarchy effect, pivot only. So whatever type of foliages you want to create, you can make those kind of foliages over here. So just select this, and whenever you're rotating it, let's make it to instance over here. Duplicate that. So once you make a instance over here, and before the instancing part, I can just convert to poly. If I change any settings over here, so definitely before that you need to convert to poly, then make an instance. Let's find how, whatever way you want to make, you please make that. That's not a problem over here. So just select this whole thing like this. Let's give some color. So just resize this, group this, resize this. So if whatever kind of plants or foliages you want to make, that you can easily make it. So this is just an example what I'm showing right now. If you want to go over here and use a object paint over here, you can add object paint also over here. That is also possible over here. So let's go into this paint objects and paint with the selected object. We can easily paint that. So first I'll just make a duplicate of it, and I'll make that so just make a duplicate of all of this one by one, as we have done for the foliages. You can also use alpha maps if you want. That also can be done accordingly. So just keep on duplicating this over here. So just keep on duplicating this foliage in the same way on both the sides. So guys, as you can see, we have completed this particular tutorial over here. So if you have any doubts, please put it in the comment section, and please like and subscribe my YouTube channel. So thanks for watching this tutorial.